And welcome. This is Glasses Kingdom, and we're back with another episode. The world of the Dimashians. The world of the D.
All right,
guys, come along with me. Follow me into the studios. Let's rock along. There is almost always a lost for words. There are so many words to describe Dimash, and then it seemed like there is not enough words to describe this angel being, this God-sent angel, this humble being, this person that has been changing lives across the universe. And my life after is something else. And not everybody, not just anybody, can do this magical thing. But I want to say a big shout out to Dimash. So go ahead and go subscribe to that man. I am not sure why everybody in the world is not subscribed. He's such a fantastic person. So if you're not subscribed to Dimash, what are you waiting for? Make sure you hit that like and share it if you can. And please, if it is possible to subscribe to Glasses Kingdom, that would be deeply appreciated. Thank you so much. The button is right here. Right here. Anyway, I don't want to talk too much. So let's just dive into this evening's performance. This performance. Oh my God, I cannot wait. sorry, I'm getting excited. Dimash has changed my life. Anyway, let's dive right in. All you dears, thank you for coming back. All you fans, thank you for being here as well. And everybody else, thank you for subscribing to Glasses Kingdom. Let's dive right into the performance.
Димаш Kudaibergen, Kazakhstan.
I am not supposed to feel this way. This feeling is weird. Now, I have never seen this anywhere, and I've said before, I've seen lots of talented singers. I've seen so many unbelievable talents in my lifetime, in my existence. The notes that this guy is reaching, I have not yet checked it, but this seemed to be between 6 and 7 octaves maybe. The tricks with his voice. I want to say something. There is something about Dimash. Now, Dimash is a trained musician. He's trained into many departments. He's a classical singer. He's a jazz, pop, whatever. Name it, he can do it. But the thing that I notice, he's not only just a trained musician. This man right here was born to sing. This man's talent was God-given. This man's talent is different from anything I've seen before. You know what? I'm sorry, guys. This guy, you know what? You know what is funny about him? Each time I watch a performance of him, it seemed like he has unlocked a new place in heaven, in my heaven at least. He has unlocked another level, a new level. You know, it's almost like, you know, the element of surprise that he brings to each performance. You see that, you know, whatever he did right there, that was something else. And then that note all the way up there. I don't want to get lost into talking too much. So let's get back right into this.
J'y crois quand elle est dans qu'elle était notre monde.
I want that again. You hear that slur? That slur made so many turns. Like, who is this guy? Who is this guy? Somebody please tell him I want to meet him. I want to meet this guy. I want to meet this guy. Now, the only person that I've ever known to have this type of an effect. I remember Michael Jackson did great while he was here. But you know what I'm going to say? This singer should never be compared to anybody. This singer right here, should never be compared to anybody on Earth's plane. Let's hear this again. I want to hear this again. Hallelujah. This is gospel.
Димаш Кудайберген.
I don't want, guys, this is not any form of mockery. I am not mocking the church. I am a God-fearing, believing type of guy. So, of course, that's not what is intended here. I am basically saying, in church, this is when you say hallelujah. Thank you, God. This is the moment when you have been touched with the anointing of a great voice. This is the moment when you say amen. The moment when you cry out to God and being thankful for being touched. This is the situation that happens right here. Beautifully done. Beautifully done. Exceptionally well. Well done. Well done. Well done. I'm not going to even continue on out here. I'm going to allow the video to finish playing. And remember to go sub. What are you waiting for? Have you subscribed to this man yet? Go subscribe to him, please. Thank you.
And Kazakhstan. И море поклонников блестящего артиста на славянском базаре. Браво!
Спасибо!
Похоже, сегодня басков без цветов. Димаш Кудайберген! Браво!
Спасибо большое! Разрешите сказать пару слов от всей души. Хочу поблагодарить вас, дорогие зрители, за то, что когда я участвовал на славянском базаре в качестве участника, помогли мне с моей карьерой. И славянский базар для молодых артистов очень многое значит, действительно. Я от всей души хочу выразить вам огромную благодарность. Приезжайте в Казахстан. Спасибо большое. Рахмет.
Димаш Кудайберген, Казахстан. Спасибо. Вот это прием. Где-то там уезжает машина Баскова, друзья, я вижу.
This has been a superb performance, a super ordinary, extraordinary. It's way over the top. This is over and above. This is all the way in. This is entangled with all love and humility and exceptionally well performance. This is it. But welcome to Blasi's Kingdom. Thank you so much for coming over here. And my name is T.R. Nayeri X. Until next time, I look forward to the Dimashian evolution, revolution. Thank you all for coming. Follow me on Instagram at the T.R. Show. And of course, subscribe to Glassy's Kingdom. And I look forward to seeing you again in the next episode of the Dimashian movements.